One health. It has one health.
Shoot it with. Okay.
I got. We got it. Oh my god.
Hey, that wasn't even necessary.
I don't care. Heal me.
I don't know where you are.
I'm on stand on the edge of that thing.
No, I'm not gonna go there.
But stand on the edge of the roof.
Get up here, nigga. I'm not sure how.
I feel like Spider-Man when I do that.
I'm not sure how it works though. I mean, you're probably way the same as me in this game.
And yeah, just, but you know, whatever.
And you're like coming towards me like super fast. Hey. Yes.
How did you, that was, how did you, that was a small area to duck under.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, okay, I guess we shut down power, whatever.
Yeah, and that'll let us do something or other.
We'll figure out later.
Yeah, we'll get around to it.
Oh, I see. Go. This, do this.
Huh? This. Oh, yeah.
And then, like,
I'm surprised I didn't think of that, about that, because Science and Industry had a map where you could walk on wires like that.
Wires. Oh no. Oh no. Parking lot.
Ah! Ah!
Agree. Vaulticore's. Wait, no, Vaulticore's track troopers.
Fuck your shit!
Holy Jesus.
It didn't even kill it. Well, it's a pit drone.
Hello, pit drone.
Scratch one up for us. Yeah.
I'll just reload.
56 health, he's weak. Oh god, lag. Good. Oh god. Male assassins!
Goddamn, I hate them. They're like overpowered. Yeah, just shoot them with rocket launchers.
Rocket launcher at the ready! Voltic
oh my
car.
God! He jumped out of nowhere.
Literally.
Come in here. Oh, laggy.
Yeah. I gotta light spec this for a second there, so.
I've got that like 15 times during this session.
Yeah, it was because of fucking stuff.
Yes, I agree. It was because of fucking weather.
Get. I'm out of ammo!
Yay!
Quick, run before it explodes!
It doesn't have that much already. I mean, buy pineapples.
I'm like out of ammo with shit.
Okay, I'll save you. Take that.
No, I already have one. With like full ammo. I just haven't been using a shotgun.
Oh,
I've been using the stuff that doesn't suck. What hey, let me stand near your head.
No.
Come on. Oh, that works too, I guess.
I swear that didn't seem like a place to be able to crouch.
Otis! Yeah, I know, it's so small. That's all I heard.
Yes. What happened to him?
I have no idea, but whatever. Give a shit. It's just Otis.
No idea about whatever.
Oh shit. Assassins.
Jersey.
Fuck, Lord, you jumped in front of me again.
Awesome. I'm paying you back for what you've did.
Fuck you.
Oh. Here, of course.
Hey, that guy looks like in need of help.
No, I don't.
No idea what you're saying.
I don't
need a dick.
I'm not opening this door until someone turns that bomb off. Hello.
Oh, bomb? Oh, no, bomb?
No,
did
sneak,
he say
sneak,
bomb?
Sneak.
Sneak where?
Huh?
Oh.
Oh my god. Yeah, I think I know exactly what you were talking about with those diesels. Decals.
What?
You were talking about those decals or something.
No idea what you're talking about.
Diesels.
Hey, a bomb!
I don't know how you pronounce it. Diesels. Decals.
I disarmed it!
About, like, shock trooper diesels.
Manual instructions for Mark IV thermonuclear advice. This device carries a grade C plutonium controlled detonator. With this device, an approximate safe distance of 55 kilometers is recommended. Step 1. Indispose the gravitronic rev limiter to 11. Done. Step 2. Rotate red knob on to the on position. Step 3. Press button labeled B.
Okay.
Okay. I've armed the bomb.
Now we're gonna go on the other side of the window and nothing's gonna happen.
I just shot a grenade at the bomb.
cool.
I disarmed it. Okay, can we kill this guy now? Oh, it's Barney.
Look.
G-Man!
He re-umps the bomb. That's how this storyline goes.
Whatever, I don't give a shit. Dump on! Okay.
Jump on. I apply directly to the forehead. That makes no sense, but who cares?
Yeah, you know. Not like the commercials do.
Exactly. Okay, we're getting close.
Oh, yeah, LMG. Ah!
Oh my god.
Ah!
Oh god. Who cares? Just deep respawning and kill them. Oh, great, there's also ninjas.
You mean female assassins?
No, they're actually cool ninjas.
Oh. Female assassins? No. Yeah, I'm coming.
Yeah, you can just do shit.
Fuck your shit. Wait, I don't care! Oh. I saved my life by grappling onto you. Ah, grenade!
I can't believe I actually... Oh, yes, it died. It's died, yes, it's not a human being.
Ah, male assassin! You wanna go, buddy? Fuck your shit! Fuck your shit! I killed him. Okay.
Okay, let's see. So we go up here.
I have like 26 shots of this grenade launcher.
Okay, so we're not supposed to be here. How about here? Okay, makes sense.
Ah!
Oh, god damn it. Nice. How did you even make that?
I don't know. Ah! Assassin!
I seriously can't make that one.
They exploded into the decals again.
Ow.
Gloward! Let me revive you.
You just like a barnacle now. Makes sense. You always revive me at the worst time possible. You suck. Do this every single time.
I didn't mean to.
You do this every single time. Let me revive me right when that grenade passes by. Then I'll kick you in the balls afterwards.
That time, I swear I didn't mean to. It was just bad time.
Yes.
Where you at, bruh?
I'm trying to counter strike.
Oh, there you are.
Destroy those boxes like a boss.
Come on. Oh, just hook onto me.
Oh, that's right. Fuck. Okay, that works too. I hook and
went. Ah!
Oh, you got him.
Heal me.
Okay. Oh shit.
Thanks, man.
Feel rejuvenated.
Alright, yeah, we probably gotta jump on these boxes.
Yay, jumpy puzzles.
Fuck! Wait for me!
Oh, fuck.
Down on the edge of a box.
God damn it. I died anyway. I didn't actually die. What the fuck?
Stand on the edge of a box and I will save you.
No. That's silly.
I got up anyway.
I can't believe I'm still alive. And I'm
where?
Not. Where are you?
I'm on my. Oh god!
Awesome, my. We have to do the entire jumping puzzle again every single time we die. That's
and
very
I
much.
Got poisoned to death.
And God's Winkhoff understands how it works.
No.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, we have to do every single puzzle again.
Yeah, what a drag.
Okay, let's just try to revive each other as much as possible.
And or not just, while not people die. Are getting smashed.
Or just not die. That works too.
Either way.
Yes.
As long as you don't explode into Gibbs, it's fine. Oh, goddammit, Claude.
Cannot make it with this one. Seriously, I can't do that. Okay, this is where I'm supposed to be. Oh, I can. I just wasn't supposed to jump.
I could at least have a fucking barnacle thing and not a fucking slow ass elevator. God damn it.
Shut up. I don't care about your magagamagagi. I'm gonna shoot them from up here this time.
Yeah, man. Got this.
Multiverse.
Fuck your shit! Just don't jump in front of me.
Oh my god.
We're poisoned. Heal.
Shit.
I saved you!
Yay. I owe you 14. Oh shit.
Ah, more of them.
Okay. God damn, I hate these guys. Screw you too. Screw you, K-Hype.
Oh, we have to jump on these. Are you kidding? Oh, god. Oh, I fell! Gloward! Stand on the edge! This thing's about to explode. Stand on the edge! Stand on the edge! Oh, god.
Oh, shit. You are right, Simmons.
Heal me, I'm right next to you. I'm right next to you.
How did you die?
I got poison.
Ex-poisoned, also. Makes there. Enough sense.
Oh no, now we gotta get back up there.
Hey, Bob. Drag. Again.
You almost crushed me, you ass!
That wasn't me, though.
No, I mean Barney. Fucking Barney. Fuck Barney.
Look at him, he's with that cold stare.
Fuck your shit. You're a dick. You, Barney, I don't love you.
It's me, Gordon Barney from Black Mesa. What?
What?
No, that's not how it ends.
That's not how it ends.
Okay.
Well, I guess that was,
opposing force. Sorry for everyone who were expecting the ending. We totally ruined it. Let's see what happens. Okay. Yeah. Well, that was the swing core version of opposing force. I guess that's how it goes. Who knew? You can go look up the original ending if you just know how to Google or YouTube search. Well, bye.
Yep. Bye.